closely while churning island. Master Adrian holds classes in the park and calls out the moves to the students as they practice. Everyone enjoys performing this ancient Chinese meditative art slowly in time with each other. Let's take a look at what a class is like.
You can see it too, that English pepper in them. Who's ever saw it? You can see a little black spot, a little pepper. These don't seem to have that.
He asks some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. These guys work really hard, don't you? Amazing. I never thought I'd see the day. Thanks for watching. For your 2 o'clock me news, this is Buttercup Utonia, signing off.